Let's get this show on the road. So the Super Mario Brothers arrive at their biggest challenge, saving the world.
We are foolish to oppose you. Yes, and that foolishness will have to be
After the Shadow Queen falls down their doom, Mario, Luigi, Toad, and Toadette pray that Princess Peach returns to normal. All of a sudden, magic starts to sprinkle down. And our heroes watch as a giant sized Shadow Queen rises from the lava pit. Final boss awakens.
But you will not undo me! Know me as your queen!
The true final battle commences. Starting to play Shadow Queen becomes champion of the hero. For a familiar level. The battle to save the world is on. chased by a giant shadow clown. Lava is filling the dungeon. And luckily, a glimmer of hope is visible in the distance. A giant red button installed by Peter's castle in case of an emergency. And we will grab the super leaf, and we need to grab the firefly. Toadie put her tall feet, grabbing ice flowers. Jump to the button. Use all they've got to stop the Shadow Queen. This button is programmed to solve the trap door underneath the ball. Then the enemy falling down. Thank you. Mario jumps in the air and hits the button. A beacon of light shoots up. The castle begins to collapse underneath the Shadow Queen.
Sayonara, witch!
queen falls to her doom. And it's all over. The curse is in the